This is the Effervescing Elephant by Sid Barrett. An effervescing elephant with tiny eyes and great big trunk, once whispered to the tiny in the ear of one inferior that by next year he'd die. Oh yeah, there's a tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I hear a growl, I know the tiger's on the prowl, and I'll be really safe, you know, the elephant had told me so. And everyone was nervy, oh yeah, and the message was spread to zebra mongoose and the dirty hippopotamus, who wanted in the mud and chewed the spicy hippoplankton food, intended to ignore the word of very disobeyed herd of stupid water by said, oh yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain, because you see the tiger came and said to me, though I wouldn't hurt but one of you, I much prefer something to chew and you're too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the